How to add captions to a Facebook video. So let's say you have a video, you want to upload it to Facebook and you want to add captions to it. Well, in this video, I'm going to show you exactly how to add captions to a video automatically and then how to actually upload those captions along with your video to Facebook, because for some reason they don't make it that easy. And with that being said, let's get started. So the tool we're going to be using to do this is called Veed. So you can either head over to Google and Google Veed, which is V-E-E-D, and click on the first link. If not, as usual, the link's going to be in the description down below. Once you're on Veed, you want to create a new project. And then once you're in Veed's video editor, you want to click on the upload button, and then here we're going to browse through our documents and select the video that we want to upload to Facebook and add captions to, and then click on open. So as we can see, our video is now imported into Veed's video editor, and if I click on play.
Hey everyone, I hope you're all doing great. Welcome to the social media podcast.
As you can see, we have our video in Veed's video editor. So to begin adding captions to our Facebook video, we're going to head over to the left toolbar and click on the subtitle tab. Under the subtitle tab, we're going to be using the automatic subtitle tool to automatically transcribe all of the audio from our video into text and turn that text into subtitles. So before you click on start, you want to make sure that you select the language that your video is in. As you can see in this video, we're talking in English, but you can choose from any language that you want. Once you've chosen your language, you click on start, and then the Veed will take anywhere between a few seconds to a few minutes, depending on the length of your video. As you can see, it's just finished, and if I bring the playhead back to the beginning, we have our captions. Now if I click play.
Hey everyone, I hope you're all doing great. Welcome to the social media podcast. I am your host Alec, and in this
So as we can see, we have our captions on the actual video canvas. We can also see them in the timeline and then in the subtitle editor on the left. And the first thing you might have noticed is that there was a mistake within the first caption. As you can see, it only has everyone instead of hey everyone, but this is very easy to fix. If we need to edit the text, all I'm going to do is click on the text bubble where the mistake is and then just type out hey everyone. And as you can see, my caption is now fixed. If I want to adjust the timing for my caption, all I have to do is click and drag within the timeline, or if I want to be a bit more precise, what I can do is actually change the timing right here. As you can see, I could put it at 0.1 and it changes to 0.1, or I could place the playhead and then click on the beginning stopwatch. And if I want to end it sooner, place the playhead where I want this caption to end and click on the end stopwatch. But I want it to end right here, so I'm just going to place it there and click like that. As we can see, we now have our captions. Now, because we're going to be uploading these captions to Facebook, we're not going to bother with the style tab. If you do want to hard code the captions into the video, you can change the style of your captions, and then if you click on the export button in the top right, your video will then be saved with these subtitles burned into the actual MP4 file. But once we have our captions, what we're going to do is click on the options tab, and here we can choose to download them as an SRT file. So if I click on the download.srt file button, and as we can see at the bottom of our screen, we have the subtitles that have been downloaded. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on show in folder, and we are going to extract them right here. So if I extract here, as you can see, we have our .srt file. So now what I'm going to do is head over to Facebook and upload our video with these captions. So once I'm on Facebook, to upload a video, very simple, we click on the photo video button. And now again, we're just going to browse through our documents and find the video that we want to upload. So if I select this video right here and I click on open, as we can see, this is now imported into Facebook. And if we have a look around, there isn't an option to actually add closed captions to this video. And if I post this, so this is now being posted to Facebook, once it's posted, I can then actually add closed captions to the video. So as we can see, we've got a notification that our video is ready to watch. So if I click on this,
hey everyone, I hope you're all doing great. Welcome.
As you can see, we have our video right here. And to add captions, what we actually have to do, we can't do it from the settings cog either. We're going to click on these three little dots here, and then we're going to click on edit video. And once we've clicked on edit video, we'll be taken to a new page, and this is where we'll be able to upload our SRT file. So once this page is loaded, if we scroll down under the captions section right here, it says no captions exist yet. So what I'm going to do is choose an SRT file to upload, and this is the SRT file that we created within V. So if I select this button, now I'm going to head to my downloads tab, and as we can see, we have our SRT file that we created just earlier. Now I'm going to click on open, and as we can see, this has now been uploaded. So what we're going to do is just click on the save button right here. And as you can see, when we clicked on the save button, we got an error message. And this is because we actually need to rename our captions file. So if I open up the downloads folder right here, just again, as you can see, the name of our SRT file is this right here. So we actually need to change this. If we take a look, it says upload your .srt file caption using this format. So we're going to have to use the file name and then do this formatting right here just to show that our captions are in English. So if I open this up again right now, so what I'm going to do is just completely rename this. So I'm just going to paste this and we're just going to call this Facebook Video Podcast, just like this. And then it has to be .en for English and then GB for Great Britain, .srt. So I've renamed it. Now, if I go back to Facebook and I click on Choose File, I'm going to select the exact same one, but now we've formatted it correctly to Facebook's liking. If I click on Open and then we click on Save, as you can see, no error message, and we're back to the video. And if we click on this little settings cog right here, as you can see, captions, we can toggle them on. So now if I click play.
Host Alec, and in this podcast, we're going to be talking about everything and anything related to social media. So get comfortable, grab your favorite drink.
And that is how to add captions to your Facebook videos. For some reason, Facebook makes it so complicated, but there you go. If you have any questions, please let us know in the comment section down below. If you enjoyed this video and you found it helpful, please hit the like button, the subscribe button, and the notification bell. Thanks for watching.